Hey y'all, this is your girl Tasha and I'm back with another video. I'm going to be reacting to Village People, YMCA. Of course, I'm familiar with this song. When I was younger, I didn't know what they were singing about. All I remember is seeing these guys, you know, one guy was dressed up like an Indian. Well, I should say Native American. One was dressed like a cop. One was dressed like, I guess he was the army. You know, he had the army clothes on. And the other ones, I'm not too sure what they had on. I'm not sure. And I think one of them was a construction worker, if I'm not mistaken. And I remember hearing this song everywhere. They used to play this song a lot back in the days. Movies, commercials. Anything, you name it, they play this song a lot. But I haven't heard this song a lot playing on the radio or anything like that, so. But yeah, it was really, 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 really well-known song back then. And I just found out what YMCA meant back then. Back then I didn't know what it meant. But then I found out what it means. So yeah, so let's get started. Cowboy. There's no need to be unhappy, young man. There's a place you can go. I said, young man, when you're short on your dough, you can stay there. And I'm sure you will find many ways to have a good time. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA.
So there you go. That was a Village People YMCA. I'm just not recently paying attention to what they were saying. Like I said, back then I was young. I didn't know what they were talking about. Just all I remember was YMCA. That's all I remember. But yeah, if you're a young person and you need help, go to the YMCA. I don't know if they have do they even have that YMCA open here in New York? I'm not sure. But if you need help, there's help, trust me. But this is the greatest promo. This is a great way of promoting a place for people to need help. Like, come on. This is great. Great way of promoting, young people who need help. So basically in the song, he's talking about, you know, if you're a young boy and you need help, he's basically saying YMCA is the greatest place to go to get help. And they're there for you. And he said that he used to be once in their shoes. So he understands. So yeah, so there you go. So comment below, let me know if there are any videos you would like me to react to, and I'll try to do so. Also give the video a thumbs up, so that way I know you're a big fan of the Village People and you want me to react to more of the other songs. I don't even know if they have any other songs. Not that I'm aware of. So let me know. Let me know and I'll try to react to it. Or like I said, I'll react to any videos, so comment below. Also subscribe to my other channel. It's called Tashin's Reaction. On that channel over there, put your request over there too. So, you know, if you want me to react to any videos over there, and I will do so. And I'll see your lovely people. Take care of yourself. Bye and peace. YMCA.